Welcome to my channel. I use certain letters to differentiate the pronunciation of some Tamil letters. If you already know, skip the pronunciation table to the time shown on screen. Today we are going to learn a new letter, Aayudha Ezhuthu, and total number of letters in Tamil and what is Mathirai. Before going into this video, make sure to watch previous videos in this playlist for better understanding. Let's go to our lesson. You can see the three dots placed in the form of triangle. This single letter is called Aayudha Ezhuthu. It is pronounced as Ak. One more time, Ak. It is neither a consonant nor a vowel, but usually listed at the end of the vowel set. Aayudha Ezhuthu Ak is rarely used by itself. It comes between short sound vowels or short sound letters and hot combined letters. Hot combined letters are nothing but the letters formed by adding the hot consonants with the vowels. Please refer previous videos in this playlist to know what are short sound vowels or letters and hot consonants and combined letters. Let's see an example. Egguval, which means steel sword. Another example, Agrinai, which is a grammar concept, we'll learn it later. As you can see in these example words, Aayudha Ezhuthu comes after the short sound vowels A and A and comes before the hot combined letter Ku and Ri. It is said that Aayudha Ezhuthu is used to make the hot combined letter which comes after it to sound subtle. The time taken to pronounce the Aayudha Ezhuthu is half the time as short sound vowels. There are some cases where it is pronounced in quarter the time as short sound vowels. When it is pronounced like that, it is called Aayudha Kurukkam. Let's not get into it now. Just know that normally the time taken to pronounce Aayudha Ezhuthu is same as the consonants, that is half the time as short sound vowels. There are other names for Aayudha Ezhuthu. For example, since it has three dots, it is also called Muppulli or Mupparpulli. Based on how it sounds, it is also called Akkenam. Since it doesn't combine with vowels to form new letters, unlike consonants, it is called Tani Nilai. As you know, other languages may not have equivalent letters for all the letters in your language. For example, Ra in Tamil has no equivalent English letter. Likewise, no Tamil words start with F sound. In recent times, Aayudha Ezhuthu is used to represent foreign sounds. For example, Flora, Coffee. Without the Aayudha Ezhuthu, it will sound as Plora, Copy. Here the Aayudha Ezhuthu Ak and the consonant IP join to form the sound IF. Here I becomes silent and helps to pronounce the name Flora. Likewise for Coffee, the Aayudha Ezhuthu Ak and the combined letter P join to form the sound FI and helps to pronounce Coffee. As you already know, Tamil script is written from left to right. The total number of letters in Tamil are 247. Vowels 12, உயிரெழுத்துக்கள் 12, consonants 18, மெய்யெழுத்துக்கள் 18, combined letters 216, உயிர்மெய்யெழுத்துக்கள் 216, ஆயுத எழுத்து 1. Total 247 letters. The 247 letters can also be classified as follows. Short sound letters 95, which includes 5 short sound vowels and 90 short sound combined letters. Long sound letters 133, which includes 7 long sound vowels and 126 long sound combined letters. Consonants 18, Aayudha Ezhuthu 1, total 247. Mathirai is a measure which denotes the duration of sound, that is the time taken to pronounce the Tamil letters or words. Normally, the time taken to blink once or the time taken for snapping fingers once is considered as 1 Mathirai. Therefore, short sound vowels are 1 Mathirai. That is, the time taken to pronounce them is the time taken to blink once or the time taken for snapping fingers once. Likewise, short sound combined letters are also 1 Mathirai. Long sound vowels are 2 Mathirai. and long sound combined letters are also 2 matirai. Consonants are half matirai and aidai eluthu which we learned today is also half matirai. This is the general rule, but there are also exceptions. For example, while calling a person's name who is standing far from you or while selling things, etc. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.